Well, I think in a world driven by digital marketplace, we have a problem of dominance. And so we need more competition, we need opportunities for innovation, we need opportunities to challenge the dominant companies with competition. We also have a huge problem with the future of democracy because people can't distill the difference between fact and fiction, and disinformation is interfering with our democratic processes. So we need a way of handling content control that is preserving free expression, but also protecting against harm to democracy. So I think we have both competition policy tools, antitrust enforcement, but I don't believe that handles the need for challenging the fundamental structure of the digital market that leads to dominance. So we need antitrust, but we need more competition policy that provides data portability, data protection, interoperability of networks, prohibitions on unfair discriminatory practices, and we need to prevent mergers between dominant firms and small players who could be innovators to challenge them. These are all new tools that need to be developed. I think Europe is taking the lead. They may do it well, they may not do it as well, but the U.S. needs to learn from what Europe is doing and adjust its own policy framework.